her husband is not at home. Find a flask for playing fast and loose.
Single my ass. Not only was he married. Oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night he came home from work. I mixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in his prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime.
Delicious. Now, I'm standing in the kitchen carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business, and in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" He ran into my knife 10 times.
You'd have been there if you'd have seen it. I'll bet you would have done the same.
He could have seen it. Os manyog oji nidesh, lagum la bota fediment, ila chut dem apiet. Tenemigos, and a long pas shock, net the but mojo gosem oji dektem. But a dumb horrendo shake, it make maybe rasping or dek dek me.
Yeah, but did you do it?
My sister Veronica and I had a double act, and my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, split, spread eagle, back flip, flip flop, just one right after the other. So this one night, we're in Cicero, the three of us, sitting up in a hotel room, boozing, having a few laughs, but we ran out of eyes. So I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming. They had it coming all along, and you know I didn't do it. But if I'd done it, how could you tell?
Number 17, the spread.